Hi guys, we are in Marianne's Kloof now. We are just sleeping over here for like two nights maybe. And we found a sand beetle. My father has seen many of these sand beetles. And I've never seen one. But today, this morning, found it on a chair. Look at this, guys. Look at that. That's a sand beetle. He's very light. It can camouflage its leaves. Look, it's like leaves. And it's very friendly. And his feet is also very sticky so that they can grip onto the leaves. They normally make chur, chur, chur when it's hot. And they're normally high up in the trees. You don't normally find these on the ground. So it's rare to find them on the ground. He's actually quite big. I've never thought that this thing will be so big. I was so scared this morning. I thought it was a fat grasshopper, but it wasn't. And this is its habitat. So let's put it back in its habitat. Look at that sticky feet. No! Why does he want to stay on me? There we go. And that's the sun beetle, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you like and subscribe.